Hofstra Northeastern, under 10 to play. Justin Wright Foreman. This for the win. Oh, my goodness. Dude had 42, the most important three, off glass and in.
And let's bring you some top plays right here, right now.
And at number one, Hofstra, James Madison, time winding down in the first half. Eli Pemberton from almost full court, and he nailed it. In time and on the mark, Hofstra won at 85-68.
At number five, women's lacrosse, Hofstra, Quinnipiac. You make the top play, we'll find you. Hofstra's Alyssa Perella doing a dance and then goes backhand for the goal. Oh, right there. Gotcha. Hofstra wins 17-7.